3, 2, 1, charge!
Back to a full six robots on the field and everybody in motion. All three red robots into the courtyard, 2 out of 3 for blue. Bare Metal 2046 trying to line up to shoot, but they've got alliance partners in their way. And so they'll have to settle for 30-22 advantage as the drivers take the control. 50-85, the Laker bots trying to finish their crossing of the rock wall. They get that done. Bare Metal 2046 looking for the low goal. Not able to connect, they'll go chase down that boulder and try again. Meanwhile, on the blue side, the Laker bots coming through the sally port. They're gonna try to tap and go. Bare Metal still not quite able to connect on the low goal. Nor is 38-12. There they go, both boulders in now. And 8:47, Fred finds the high goal. 3 boulders scored for Red, and just like that, the blue tower down to strength 5. 7:53, the High Desert Droids working on breaching for blue. They're across the rock wall, 50-85, gonna join them via the rock wall as well. Third blue robot is my favorite team, 30-24. They appear to be stuck over in the corner, not sure if they're having technical difficulties or not. Both alliances working on breaching. 8:47, Fred gonna try to handle the moat for the Red Alliance, and that will take it down. Red Alliance, once they are clear of the outer works area, will have breached. They'll take home a ranking point. Blue tower down to 4 strength, make it 3 as 38-12 connects with another low goal. Under a minute to go here, the Blue Alliance working on a breach. 50-85, the Laker bots through the sally port. We're gonna try to open the door for their alliance partners, the High Desert Droids. That is successful. And that will take care of the sally port for the Blue Alliance. Bare Metal finds the low goal yet again. Blue tower down to 2 strength as we come under 40 seconds remaining now in this match. My favorite team still just kind of hanging out in the red courtyard, trying to see what they can do to contribute. 7:53, the High Desert Droids across the Cheval de Frise. Both alliances have now breached. That ranking point is in the bank. And we hit 20 seconds remaining in this match. 38-12, bits and bots holding onto a boulder on the Red Alliance side. 2046, the last Red Alliance robot to the party. Bits and bots find the low goal. All three Red Alliance robots up on the tower. Just one up there for blue. Bare Metal puts it in the high goal at the last second. That score may give us our first tower capture of the day. We will sort it all out and have your final results momentarily. Final results are in. Red Alliance gonna take the victory, 92-67, but also our first tower capture of the day. The Red Alliance able